Good evening. In the news, an update on the ATV Adventure Trails pilot program, a song from the Winter Wonderettes, a party with Disabled Sports Eastern Sierra, the final segment of the Bishop Christmas Parade, and some basketball, including the 37th annual Christmas Classic at Bishop Union High School. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd in for Bennett Kessler.